give such a document as Budapest Memorandum failed with regard to Ukraine, how you're going to convince other countries that the guarantees you are planning to give them, the guarantees not to use nuclear weapons or any other security guarantees, can influence their behavior? I'm pretty sure that the same question is being asked by North Koreans when they, you know, talk to Americans or to their neighbors, South Koreans. And this is the issue to be solved one way or another.